I was looking for a job, I couldn't find one, and my second passion in life was cars. And I found the MAP 32 program, which let me do all the school at once, which I thought was a better option for me.
So this is a Canadian Tire Modified Apprenticeship Program. It's a one-year program, two semesters, and graduates of this program will get a Ontario College Certificate, as well as will have completed the in-school portion for apprenticeship training. Students who are enrolled in this program will come from two different streams. They'll either be working at a Canadian Tire store, or they'll come in through a selection process. And for students that are not employed already, they'll go out to the work week and they have the opportunity to showcase their skills for the potential of a hire during or after the program.
I have a lot of faith in the Centennial College Canadian Tire program. I brought a lot of people through it. I have actually licensed techs now from the program.
You get to learn and apply what you've learned at school into the shop floor. And once I completed schooling, I had the theoretical portions down. I figured, let me apply, sign up for writing my CFQ examination. Sure enough, I passed, and I believe I'm pretty successful now.
For me, for the success I've been having here and the techs I've been getting out of it, they all have been coming from the Canadian Tire MAP program.
Our basic skills like tires repair, fluid changes, all that knowledge I learned here, I've been able to apply at my co-op.
It has worked well. Many of our graduates do find work with Canadian Tire stores, and it has been very successful for both the college and for the Canadian Tire Network.